Hello guys, so here's a quick review of the gear I take with me most of the time when I go to some bushcraft outings. So as you can see, this is the pack. It's a Maxpedition Condor 2 pack. I've had this pack for, let's say, around 10 years, and it holds up pretty good. It's pretty robust. So the straps are pretty well padded, that's nice. The shoulder straps, there's a hip belt here. It's pretty minimalistic, so it doesn't really put the weight on your hips or anything. It's not a pack that you want to carry huge loads with, but for day pack or overnight, it's fine. Only modification I did is I added two water pouches, so those are Condor pouches, to add more volume to carry the water, etc. So let's open these pouches, see what I bring here. So number one, a water bottle. This is the Nalgene stainless steel Gaio bottle. So that's great. You can put it in fire to boil water, so that's always a good thing. In this pouch I also keep a titanium cup. I'm gonna take it out. It's kind of tight in there. So it says Stoic titanium. I got this cheap on eBay, but it's pretty solid. You know, I boiled water with it a couple of times and it's still good. I mean, it's pretty thick. It's very light. All right, so I also keep in there this pouch, an Esbit stove with some fuel for it. This is great. I've used it a bunch of times, you know, as a backup when the main stove didn't work or when it's too cold for other stoves to work. This is great. Also keep water purification tabs. Didn't really have to use them yet, but it's good as a backup. Another thing I have is, I saw a video by Dave Canterbury where he has one of those fish spreaders, and that's pretty useful if you want to hang your water bottle over fire. So I use that as well. Alright, let's look at the second pouch here. Second pouch, I have a lid for it's kind of tight in there. Sorry. So this is my main boiling pot. So it has a little bale, so that's great. Titanium, it's made by, don't remember exactly, but you know, it wasn't too expensive, so that's great. I also have a little transit stove, so that uses alcohol that I carry in here, but I used it up already. That's great as well, very multifunctional. In here I have titanium spork and a little cloth with some oil on it to oil knives, tools, etc. Alright, so let's see what I have in these other pockets here. The top one, essential, always have first aid kit, so that's a must when you go in the woods. The bottom pouch here is my survival utility kit. I got tons of stuff in there. I guess we can do another review if people are interested. So I also have a carabiner to carry it if necessary. And in the backpack, let's open here. First of all, there's a section in the back that you can open here, and I keep this little pad to sit down or have a clean spot if necessary. Inside the backpack, I also carry most of the time the second pouch. I could use this as a bushcraft pouch. There's different tools in there that are different from the primary pouch. We can talk about it eventually, I guess. I always have leather gloves, you know, to when I use tools and also to, you know, on the fire, etc. I always keep some extra paracord. It's actual military paracord. Still has the loops for the parachute. Got this very cheap. I always bring with me a saw, folding saw. So this is the Gomboy, and it works awesome. And of course, a knife. So this time it was this Becker BK10. Awesome knife. And finally, in this season, there's so many bugs, I bring a bug net. So that's about it. This is stuff that I pretty much always bring with me. There's a lot of space left to add some different things.